Hey, Pete here with you, and I'm going to share the seven side jobs to make extra money, right? So for the year 2019, and moving forward, if you're looking for seven, best ways to make some side income, some side cash, here they are. Number one is dog walking, right? You can go to an app like Rover or iWag, right? And you can actually be like a babysitter for a dog, right? You can actually walk people's dogs or watch them for them. And there's apps where you can actually post that you can be a dog walker. And when people find you, especially people in your neighborhood, the local area, they can find you and you can actually make some side cash as a dog walker. Side job number two is be a consultant or an advisor. And believe it or not, this is not that hard at all. You can go to a website called udemy.com and just post that you can give advice about some subject, right? And you can actually basically post a course. In fact, Udemy is a little more advanced. You can actually record a course and post it. And most courses are like 10, 11 bucks. And you make a portion of that because you're just recording a course and posting it on this big marketplace. You can also go to clarity.fm. And you can actually just give advice, okay? You can actually give advice, like as an expert on something, on whatever it is. You can post your service here on clarity.fm, and you can actually just give advice and get paid hourly for it. Side job number three is care.com, okay? Go to care.com, and you don't just need have to be like a babysitter specifically, but you can be a babysitter, you can be a caregiver. Or even you can scroll down their categories and check it out. You could even be a pet sitter, right? You can watch somebody's dog and say, I'll charge $200 in 1 week just to take care of your dog while you're on vacation. So there's a lot of opportunities here and other programs and resources and community. Post a story, like how-to guides. You can actually offer a lot of different things. And they don't just include babysitting, right? So care.com will be a great way for you to make money online as well. Now, number four is, I think, overlooked by a lot of people, and that's being a photographer or a videographer, okay? So basically, you can just get a camera and you can take pictures of, say, a wedding, right? And then you can actually be featured as somebody who did a wedding or took a picture of some kind of event or a lot of pictures, and then you can actually be somebody who will charge for your service. And now you have a point of reference of saying, hey, I did it for somebody, and here's my work that you can look at, right? So you can be a photographer for a lot of different events in your local area, and or you can do videographer services, right? You can actually record videos, just learn how to edit them. Like on my Mac, I have a free iMovie app or plugin that allows me to edit my movies, add background music, make them look cool and professional. So this is something that anybody really can do as long as you have some kind of video camera and you can record videos. In fact, I had got married not too long ago. We hired somebody who took photographs and somebody who did a video for our wedding, and it was quite costly. So these guys can make really good money when you learn the skills and do this in your local area or travel the world and do this as however you'd like to. The main point is, this is a skill that pays well when you do it. Now, side job number five is actually something you can do online as well, and that's like being a tutor, right? Or somebody who helps, say, kids learn a specific language or learn English, right? So check it out. There's a cool website called Q Kids. So it's teacher.qkids.net, okay? And this allows you to connect with a lot of other like little children out there who are learning English or want to learn English. You can just have conversations with them or teach them some basics and get paid hourly for teaching kids English, basic stuff, right? Or go to Cambly.com, and this one actually I think pays a little less than Q Kids, but again, you can teach people English, right? Just some basic stuff. There's a lot of kids all over the world that want to learn English, and this is where you can actually be like a tutor or instructor that, you know, teaches them how to speak English. Or you can go to Chegg.com, and this is where you can sell your own tutoring, right? So you can tutor regardless of what you're good at, right? Maybe some kind of school subject. You can tutor other kids directly from the comfort of your own home online. So tutoring is a great way to make some side income. Side job number six is delivering groceries for others, okay? Believe it or not, there's like Uber or anything else out there, there's a service you can check out, Instacart. I think it's an app, you can go check it out. Instacart allows you to connect with people who want groceries delivered to their house, and you can actually like get paid hourly or per delivery, and you can deliver groceries for somebody else utilizing like Instacart or other services out there that connect you with people who want groceries delivered to them, and you can be somebody who delivers and gets cash that way. Now, side job number seven is something I actually did very well with making cash on the side, and that's just as simple as doing basic outside services for others, right? Whether you're mowing lawns or you're shoveling snow in the winter season, right? And great way of doing it is as soon as that snow falls, you come up and knock on the doors and say, hey, would you mind if we shoveled your driveway for 10 bucks, 20 bucks, 50 bucks, whatever it is. People do not want to get out and do it, and they will, a lot of them will let you do it for cash, right? Another great way is to, all you need really is to just drive up to people's houses and just say, hey, it's the fall season, and we will clean out your gutters with all the leaves that are falling from the trees for 30 bucks. People hate getting up on the roof and doing this kind of work, especially when it's getting cold. And you can definitely make a lot of cash this way. All you need is a big black bag to collect it, a little ladder, and you're good to go. Another great way is, especially in the summer or after either season, really this works, is washing others' windows, right? You can just get a basic squeegee, some solution, watch a YouTube video on how to wash windows. Very simple, doesn't take a big investment than just a few bucks. And you can wash windows from the outside for different houses, and people will pay you from it. And this does not include any kind of like fall cleanup, spring planting, stuff like that. There's a lot of outside activities that others will pay you cash if you just ask and are willing to do the work. So I hope you enjoyed those seven side jobs that will allow you to make some good cash. I'll even throw a bonus one in there. Now, becoming a notary public is somebody who actually signs a document, and believe it or not, it's not that hard to become a notary public and provide a notary service, right? So different states can be different, but you just research on Google or YouTube how to become a notary public in your own area, right? And what a notary public really does is they just are the third party where somebody wants to sell a car or do something, like some sign some kind of contract, and the other person is willing to do the contract with them, and they just need a third party who is a notary public, an official notary public, to look at the transaction and say, yeah, I heard that they want to sign this over to them on these terms, and I will sign off on it as well. So that's just involving a third party, and a notary public is something you can do, and they get paid very well as well. So listen, go out there, apply these, make some cash on some side jobs, and let me know how well you do, right? So hey, subscribe, let me know what you think in the comments, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed these seven or eight with the bonus side jobs, and hope it helps you make some cash. With that being said, I also put my most recommended offer for me right now that's doing really well. It's actually helping me earn money online just with affiliate marketing, right? And this source actually takes you through the steps, and you actually get coached, sit down with the actual coach, and they show you how to do affiliate marketing and start earning money online. So check that out as well. With that being said, be sure to subscribe, stay tuned, and I'd love to share more ways on how you can make money online. Bye for now, and I'll see you in the next video.